Blue Connection is a hard-driving, traditional-style bluegrass group that began in 2013. They play traditional standard bluegrass and country songs with some contemporary country and rock as well. The band consists of Matt Spence, Kenny Hamblin, Paul Boone, and John Hamilton. Tonight, the band will be playing two sets. So please, welcome to the stage, Blue Connection.
Thank you. All right, y'all ready to have some fun? Stole my jelly roll.
Hey, the train, the cabbie from town. Hey, 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 hey.
Well, there goes my girl. Somebody bring it back. She's got her hand on my money.
From town. Hey, 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 hey.
Thank you.
Rain won't quit, the clouds won't lift, the gate won't close, cause the railing's froze. Get your mind off wintertime. You ain't going nowhere.
Louie, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair.
Bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, we gonna me a flute and a gun that shoots tailgates and some substitute. Strap myself to a tree with roots, 'cause I ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my pride's gonna come. Oh, oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair.
Khan could not keep all his men supplied with sheep. Climb that hill, no matter how steep, when we get up to it.
Do we ride me high? Tomorrow's the day my pride's gonna come. Oh, oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair. Ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Hey, it's a pleasure to be out here with y'all tonight. I tell you what, it's a pleasure to be anywhere tonight after all we've been through the last couple years. I tell you what, Good to be playing out. Good to see folks getting out again. Hope everybody out there is doing well. We are Blue Connection, and you will find out real quick, we are a bluegrass band with bluegrass instrumentation, but we jump in and out of the genre quite often, so I hope you hear something you enjoy tonight.
Mighty fine dancing out there. Thank you very much.
Absolutely.
We do encourage bad dancing. Behavior. Come on up here and dance.
I was going to call it dancing and not bad behavior. Kenny likes to see people get in trouble.
He does. Makes me not feel alone.
Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
One, two, three, four.
Send this out to all the veterans.
Well, my name's John Lee Fiddlemore. Same as my daddy and his daddy before. Hardly ever saw granddaddy around here. Only come to town about twice a year. You buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper lime. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. I really knew a man wanted granddaddy bad. Went up and hollered with everything. For my time, I've been told, never came back to Copperhead Road. Well, Daddy run the whiskey in a big black Dodge. Bought it in an auction at the Mason Lodge. Giles County Sheriff painted on the side. He just shot that cold timer and he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore the engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Well, Sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard Mama crying and something wouldn't right. Headed down the knife with the weekly load. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. I volunteered for the Army on my birthday. Draft white trash first round here anyway. I pulled 2 tours of duty in Vietnam. I came home with a brand new plan. I take a seat from Colombia and Mexico. Just planted up the hopper down the Copperhead Road. Wake up screaming like a knife over there. Learn a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road. Ha! 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 Yeah!
Next little song we're going to do, I don't know how many coon hunters we got in here, but you hear a lot of songs about the perspective of the dog and the hunter and all this stuff. This is a tune here about from the viewpoint of the coon. Got to give him a little credit. If it wasn't for the coon, we wouldn't have no fun. That's right. A little quicker. Make a living stealing corn 2 miles up the creek. There's a bounty on my tail by the dark of the moon. Them old hound dogs on my tail, it's sad night for a coon. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I had was on my bike and a three up the holler. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I had was on my bike and a three up the holler. Wire's got friends of mine dying in the sun. He ain't gonna tan my hide as long as I can run. Well, time or two, I'm all out of tricks. He's about to put me up a tree. Hey, Lord, what a fix. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I have is on my back and no tree up to holler. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I have is on my back and no tree up to holler. Thank you. sitting on a tree, they got me dead to rights. Old Johnny puts his rifle up, he's got me in his sight. And he lays his rifle down, shakes me to the ground. Looks like I'll run again if I can whoop these hounds.
Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I have is on my back and an old tree up the holler. Run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I have is on my back and an old tree up the holler. We'll run all night, sleep all day, never spend a dollar. All I have is on my back and an old tree up the holler.
All right, thank y'all.
Thank you. All right, we're going to get Matt to do another one for you. This is one you have probably never heard a bluegrass band do before, I would say.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe, but not likely. Sunday nearly rising, we still got the moon and the stars above. Underneath those velvet skies, love is all that matters. Won't you stay with me? Don't you ever leave,
lay down, Sally. Rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to you? Lay down, Sally. Don't need me so soon. I've been trying.
Appreciate that very much.
We spend a lot of time practicing endings. I should spend a little more time on the rest of the song.
Probably, but that's okay.
All right, as we said earlier, I'll go ahead and introduce real quick here. We are Blue Connection, relatively close by. Over on the far right, tell you what, a fine musician, a fine singer, just an all-around good guy. All right, not talking about you this time yet, Kitty. All the way from Catawba, Virginia, Mr. Matt Spence.
Thank you.
Over here on my right. Yeah, not that far. Sporting his fancy hat tonight.
I got a new hat today.
Yep. Hey, show him one time, demonstrate to him one time why we hired you, would you? He's got that Boxcar Willie thing going on here. He's all the way from Eagle Rock, Virginia, Mr. John Hamilton.
Thank you.
Over here beside me, doing a mighty fine job. I tell you what, talk about another fine teller up here and a fine banjo player. He's just a great all-around musician, great singer. He does it all.
You ain't getting paid extra.
The heavy metal banjo player from Catawba, Virginia, Mr. Kenny Hamblin.
All right, this gentleman on my right, my immediate right. Yeah, I said gentleman.
Don't lie to these people.
Pay me for that, too, later. Plays a mean mandolin over there. It's really mean. It gets away from me every now and then. It's a string eater. But comes to us all the way from Hardy, Virginia, ladies and gentlemen. I think I'm having another one. Mr. Paul Boone.
Thank y'all so much.
We just came from Newcastle. That place does stuff to me. Look, I got busy talking, forgot to change.
That's right. Put you on the spot.
Do it. All right, here's another little unusual one for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a mask over there telling me I've got to beware. I think it's time we stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their mind, getting so much resistance from behind. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What a field day for the heat. There's 1,000 people in the street singing songs and carrying signs. Mostly say hooray for our side. It's time to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Strikes deep into your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, John will come and take you away. Time to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop.
Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to actually do something that we don't do real often. We're going to play another bluegrass song. Yeah, this is definitely for the flat footers. Y'all come on up.
Well, we moved here from summer when I was 14, working poor ground for bacon and beans. And Lord told me the hard times were near, didn't mean a thing cause they're already here.
Daylight to dark, my work's never done. Lord have mercy on the sharecropper's son.
Well, Mom's got the fever, the baby's sick too. Papa's downtown just soaking up food. Just out of prison, he ain't going back. And the bloodhound of Georgia can follow his track.
They lied to dark, Mom's never done. Lord have mercy on the Chicago soul.
Thank you. It was an old Ralph Stanley song.
Wow, Blue Connection, you're doing a great job.
Thank you. Well, thank you.
I wish I knew how to flat foot. I don't know how. That's some flat footing music there. As I said earlier, we put on the shows based on donations and sponsors. So at this time, Bert, he's one of our college employees, and he teaches welding here. And he is going to pass the bucket to take your donations if you have some that you can give tonight. So thank you very much.
We do some slow songs, but normally we don't. We like to play them fast because it keeps us feeling young, even though we're not. All
right, we're working on this request up here.
All right, we had a request, so we're putting it all together.
So you throwed us a curve.
We're going to do something else that we very rarely do, and that's slow it down a little bit. Fine dancing.
Great
beautiful.
Dancing, great
beautiful.
Dance. We'll get some more of those in there for y'all.
We'll get some more of those in
Thank
there.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, we'll somebody called my name. I thought I was in trouble. I didn't know the law knew I was here. We can step outside the box again.
Thoughts will be wandering, they always do, when you're riding 16.
towns and there's nothing much to do. And you don't do much like riding when you trip us through.
Here I am on the road again. Here I am upon the stage. Here I go playing star again. Here I go third base.
I get it, Kenny.
Off the cold, you pretend it doesn't bother you, just want to explode. Time you can hear them talk, other times you can't. It's that same old cliche, is that a woman or a man? And you always seem out of number, don't dare make a stand. Here I am, on the road again. Here I am upon stage. Here I go playing star again. Here I go turn the page.
Somewhere.
We'll work on that ending. thank y'all so much.
All right. Hello, everybody. Thanks for sticking around. We're back.
Like a reoccurring bad dream, we're back. What? Katie. Bad dream? Oh.
Katie, ready?
Yep.
Very true.
Y'all ready? We want to drink of that good old Mountain up and pay attention, Katie Daly. I am the judge that's going to sentence you. Well, I'll promote a quarter drink of whiskey. And to tell the truth, I drank a little too. So come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Thank you.
Sorry, that made me happy. We got that right for once.
This lady sitting right over here, kind of on the front row with the bag beside her. She's the one that keeps all of us straight.
Beside her.
And she has some CDs in there. If anybody would be interested in one of our CDs, that's a little Miss Melissa. So, like I say, she takes good care of us, so we like to recognize her and thank her for all she does for us. And she has some schedules, too.
She's got big shoes to fill. She's the band mama. And also my wife for 35 years, shall I say. So I know I don't look
that
old.
Whammy,
she don't buddy. Either, but we are.
It's a double whammy. She's got to put up with you and us.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
I like the way these ladies up front here adapt. I believe they could line dance about any song.
Excuse me while we tune a minute. We tune because we care.
That's right. You know, Kenny told me that banjo was in tune when he first bought it. I think he just expected it kind of stay that way. It didn't.
What was that, 1963?
I was barely born then, Matthew.
I mean the banjo.
Oh, it's older than that. It's the only thing on stage older than me, ain't it? All right, we added this one to the repertoire a little while back, and it's been pretty popular, and hope you like it. If you don't, be over in about 3 minutes. We'll do something else. Lonely days are gone, I'm going home, my baby wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I got to spend, got to get back to my baby again. Lonely
Great dancing, right, guys. Y'all. Great dancing.
Good nice job.
Dancing. Nice dancing.
All right, we're going to do a little love song here.
Oh, not a love song.
Yeah, it's a love song.
He seems to think every song he does is a love song.
It is. It's a little tune here about being in love and messing up.
Well, yeah. Funny thing is, John's actually dressed up for you tonight.
That's right.
Usually he's wearing tank tops and barefooted, so.
Yeah, I had to dress up tonight.
He's dressed up tonight.
You personally, however, though, have never messed up a love affair, have you? Nothing like putting him on the spot.
This is a little tune here. It's what can happen if you mess up a love affair. It's a little tune called Leftover Biscuits.
Leftover ham, leftover gravy in an old frying pan. Leftover coffee, leftover tea. Now I'm all alone cause she done left over me.
I asked my wife if I could go out with the boys. Just a little party over at Jimmy Roy's. She said, yes, honey, you know that I don't care. What I didn't tell her was a three-day affair.
Leftover biscuits, leftover ham, leftover gravy in an old frying pan. Leftover coffee, leftover tea. Now I'm all alone cause she done left over me.
Check her for me, boys. Over at the neighbor's home, me and neighbor's wife in the kitchen all alone. She's making biscuits, I was making time. Caught in the eye by the little old wife of mine.
Leftover biscuits, leftover ham, leftover gravy in an old frying pan. Leftover coffee, leftover tea. Now I'm all alone cause she done left over me. Oh, now I'm all alone cause she done left over me.
All right, thank y'all.
Thank you, appreciate that.
All right, we're going to slow it down for you one time.
Back to the belt buckle polishers.
What's this song about?
Murder. Murder, yeah. Bluegrass. Bluegrass is a lot like opera without all the fancy costumes. A lot of beautiful songs about murder.
That's what this is, a beautiful song about a murder.
Years ago, on a cold, dark night, there was someone killed beneath the town hall. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me.
Nobody knows. Nobody.
The judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life, for I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The scaffold was high and eternity near. She stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold wind moans in a long black veil, she cries on my bone. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me.
Thank you, thank you. That was some beautiful dancing out there, I tell you what.
Love to see them little girls dance, I tell you. Grew up loving it.
All right, I tell you what. There's several songs in bluegrass music that are just kind of like the national anthem of bluegrass. Well, this is probably the second most recognized bluegrass.
Second, third, first, fourth, depends on who you ask.
Wait a minute. Top five. This one gets up there. I need a little longer.
Okay.
All right, this is a holler and swaller moment here. We'll count to Kenny three. Y'all let out a holler, and we'll all take a swaller. All right, one, two, three.
Woo!
There you go. They caught on quick.
Yeah.
Ready? Y'all catch on a lot quicker than most crowds would play for, I tell you.
She walks through Corning down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and let me die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox.
Like a fox.
Like a fox.
Like a fox on the run.
Thank you. Appreciate that. See, I bet a lot of y'all recognized that, didn't you?
That's right. That's where we left off.
That is right here. I want to send this song out to Melissa before she goes to the bathroom.
Man, you are in trouble.
I'll call her out. This is a good tune here. It's a song about life.
Stopped talking the day the farm was off, and there was nothing left to say. And on the post by the general store, they put up a little sign. In auction sale day after tomorrow, at the end of thinking life. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day. They didn't stop talking the day the farm was off, and there was nothing left to say. Flyers in the yard, and every number the auctioneer called in a flow to her precious heart. Every number the auctioneer called in another thing was sold that day. He stood there watching while Paul led the auction, they loaded and drove it away. And on the post by the general store, they up a little sign. In auction sale day after tomorrow, at the end of Lincoln line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was off, and there was nothing left to say. No cattle, no tractor, no tool. We loaded up the car, we took the clothes we wore, and a few things we managed to save. Mama read from the book, we took one last look, and then we drove away. And on the post by the general store, they put up a little sign. In auction sale day after tomorrow, at the end of Lincoln line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was off, and there was nothing left to say. Yeah, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was off, and there was nothing left.
Thank y'all.
Thank you.
Very much. Raffle, all right.
Do any of you want to buy a last-minute raffle ticket? We're getting ready to draw. And remember, we have three prizes. We have the Fiddle and then two gift cards to Fats. So if you want a ticket, get it now.
Now or never. It's now or never. I gotta tell you real quick, that much adorable right here ought to be illegal. That's like my grandfather instincts want me to reach for my wallet. It's like crazy.
Thank everybody for coming out here tonight, too. I know this is the first show they've had for 18 months, huh? And we're honored to be the first band to come and play for it.
Absolutely.
I want to thank everybody for coming out. Didn't have an idea who we was. I hope you're enjoying the show. Thank y'all so much. And these people that put this on, I mean, I know it's not easy. It's a lot of work for them, and I'm sure they're glad to be doing it again, too.
Changes it. We change our set list all up when you're doing it.
I'll give you the one big thing.
Which takes a long time. Good? All right, we got a plan now.
Okay, I'm going to have this.
You're fine. You're fine.
Okay, I think I have two little girls that are going to help me draw tickets. And they have been dancing and having such a good time. What is your name?
Ella.
Oh, it's good to meet you. Would you like to draw a ticket? Just one. Thank you. Okay, let me have it so I can read the number. And then I'll get you to draw a ticket. Just a minute. Okay. The first ticket is 691-5674. 691-5674. Oh, goodness. We may have to draw another. Oh, great. All right. Come on up. Yes, it is. Now, what is your name?
David Gravely.
All right. Now, which prize would you like? The Fiddle or the Fats gift certificate?
Fiddle, yes, ma'am.
Good. Good choice. Good call, man. Good
you can
call.
Come up and join us now if you like.
I'm sure they can get your mic up pretty quick.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
What is your name? Stella. Oh, what a beautiful name. Can you draw one ticket? Oh, yes. Okay, let's see who our next winner is. 691-5738. 691-5738. Okay, good. But I have one more. And you, sir, have a FATS gift certificate. Thank you. Okay. Let me, which one? It was that one, right? 5738. Let me give you these back in case you win the next one.
Never happened.
Oh, it might. Okay, one more gift certificate. All right, Ella, pick a good one. Okay, let's see who is going to get the other gift certificate. 691-5671. Thank you. 691-5671. All right. You're a winning family tonight, aren't you?
Look at it.
5671. That's right. Thank you. You're welcome. All right. Okay, guys, give us some more great music.
Of the river where the willows hang down and the wild birds they warble with the low morning sound down in the hollow where the river runs cold. It was there I first listened to the lies that you told. Now I lie on my back and I see your sweet face. Past I remember, time can erase. And the letters you wrote me, they were written in shame. And I know that your conscience still echoes my name. Are so long, and my sorrow runs deep. Nothing is worse than a night without sleep. I walk out alone, and I look at the sky. Too empty to sleep,
if the ladies were blackbirds, and if the ladies were thrushes, I'd lie there for hours in those damp, chilly marshes. All right, I think we've got time for about one more. Did everybody have a good time tonight? All right, thank you once again. We are so honored to be here. We'd love a chance to come back again sometime.
If you like what we did, tell everybody else. If you don't, tell us.
All right, you remember I mentioned a little bit earlier, we did the second most recognizable bluegrass song there is. Well, this one, my bet would be this is probably the first. So thank y'all once again for having us out. Hope y'all had a good time.
Do it. We're gonna play this in the key of Way Too Fast.
All right. Mr. John Hamilton, Mr. Kenny Hamlin, and Paul Boone. Thank y'all so much.
Good old rock and top, rock and top, Tennessee. Rock and top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Thank y'all.
All right, thank y'all.
Y'all done good.